would say that Tribe Called Quest was definitely the fathers of a whole new brand of hip hop.
They completely mastered the form and culture of what hip hop is supposed to be.
Up to then, rap was maybe more about like boasting. And they came out and it was like party records, but doing it with a consciousness.
Everything about that was magic.
Like a phone check, 1, 2, 1, is this the five for the devil and the love that business?
Nothing was touching Tribe, nothing.
I've known Q-Tip since we were about 2 years old.
We met in church, best friends, you know what I'm saying? He was the one who said to me, yo, you should rhyme. And if you could rhyme, that was like a big deal.
Then he met Ali in high school, and before you knew it, it was on.
You had one voice that was high.
A little high-pitched voice. I hated my voice.
And then you had Tip, who was like in the middle.
And that was always a dynamic.
The yin and yang of those two, that to me was the perfect marriage.
Can I kick it? These are the drums.
Q-Tip just picks the best loop, man. Myself, Kanye, we wouldn't be here, man, if it wasn't like for Tribe album.
The only change I saw was just to see those guys' relationship deteriorate.
Chemistry was dead.
I've never had a problem.
Fife had a problem with me.
If I'm asking you a soap roll, say it.
Dude, I'm in a group with you. You're not my dad. That was it for me.
Good things do come to an end.
I did everything I could do. 20 years.
Is A Tribe Called Quest gonna make more music?
You got the answer to that question? It's gonna be one interesting documentary.
As the tribe flies high like a dove.
I think the reason why A Tribe Called Quest is still relevant is because it was truth.